Hi, my name is Ryan Heffner, and today we are going to discuss how to disassemble and assemble an Equilibar single-use back pressure regulator. This is our SD08 1-inch valve, and to disassemble, I will first untighten our wing screws and then remove the reference cap. The reference cap has a seated O-ring here for sealing the pilot gas. When you disassemble the valve, make sure that the O-ring is fully seated in the groove. To remove the polymer piece, simply lift it out of its cradle and dispose per your regulation. And to replace the valve, you'll likely get it fully assembled and irradiated in your tube set assembly. The valve in question here has several key features to note when you assemble it in the cradle. Firstly, the inlet barb will have an injection molded I, and the outlet will have an injection molded O to ensure flow is from inlet to outlet. And secondly, there's a ribbed keyway feature here on the outer diameter of the valve that fits in a corresponding slot on the cradle. What this will ensure is that no matter the orientation, the Equilibar valve can only be placed in the cradle one way, which is the correct orientation and will align with the flow arrow lasered on the cradle. Once the valve is seated into the housing, you'll take the reference cap, again making sure that the O-ring is seated, and simply align the reference cap with the cradle. Then you will take all of the wing screws and first hand tighten the wing screws down to the reference cap. Once the wing screws are fully contacting the reference cap, you would then torque the wing screws according to the installation and maintenance guide for your valve. Then the valve is ready for use.
Let's look at the stability of the Equilibar single-use valve. Controlling inlet pressure here from flow left to right, we see our pressure transducer communicating inlet pressure in units of PSI. This is the pilot regulator, which sets the dome pressure, which will, at a one-to-one ratio, control the inlet pressure. When I increase the dome pressure of the Equilibar, we see an instantaneous and equal increase on the inlet pressure. I'll increase again, and we see not only an instantaneous matching inlet pressure and on the rise, but on the fall as well. So this demonstrates the stability and precision of the Equilibar single-use back pressure regulator.